Mindanao Sanitarium and Hospital, College of Medical Arts Foundation.
Because here, we make the Word of God the basis of its policies and programs. We make the Word of God the basis of its policies and programs. This is what we call Adventist education.
Adventist education
Señor, tú sabes la vida que tanto fue. Pastor David B. Franklin, and I'm here with the Jesus Gathering. This is the first year. It was here in Baltimore, and the Jesus Gathering is just about lifting up the name of Jesus and inspiring this generation of youth and young adults to have a deep and growing relationship with Jesus Christ. And so we said, hey, why do we always keep things to ourselves? Let's get out into the community, but let's do it in a way that's creative, in a way that's fun, in a way that will reach people that we don't normally reach. So we came up with a flash mob.
Say, I know that I will make mistakes, but I refuse to stay today.
I've been waiting all my life to get to the door. Ooh. And now it's time to help someone see their life for so much more.
Today we go!
How much more of this can I take? In a minute I'm about to break. Today, see the pain has purpose all going away. There's a harvest if you hold away.
The flash mob encompasses so much. It comes and goes in a flash, but you can have such an awesome message in it. So instead of just doing some frivolous dancing, what we wanted to do was pick a song that was inspirational, that was timely for today. The song was, that song that we picked is called Today. It's by Kirk Franklin on the Hello Fair album. And the song has an awesome message. It says, touch somebody, love someone, kiss someone. And it says, help somebody, heal somebody, free somebody. As well as to remember that Jesus Christ is the one that can help you through all of your circumstances. And once you make that change, and make it today nonetheless, impact the world with that change.
Hey, we gon' live our lives.
Today.
We can't put no more time.
Today.
Hey, we not looking back no more.
Today, yeah.
Let's go.
Ever be done for the city of Baltimore. I think we need to do this over and over and over again. This is important, especially with the young people coming together.
I think I feel the wind has changed. Think I feel my last drop of rain. I believe I'm gonna be okay. Today,
it's great. We had a bunch of young people coming together in the name of Jesus, and that was healing, anointing all day long. Coming out here in the community made a difference.
Awesome. I thought it was an awesome way to get some attention for Jesus Christ. I think this is going to plant seeds for Jesus, and hopefully somebody will be saved because of the attention that Jesus got today.
Come on,
Think your camera is close enough?